Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Rockstar, and welcome to another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys where all the hot spots are on Lake Minnetonka. I don't really know how to pronounce this name. I'm sorry about that. But I'm going to show you where all the hot spots are on this lake, and I'm going to put up a map right now. As you guys can see on the two sides, there's all the hot spots locations. I pinpointed them. I numbered them for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy that. But let's get right into it. So the first place we're going is place number one. And if you guys want to see that picture some more, just go pause it on that time or go to my Twitter. The Twitter is down in the description. I'll be posting that on there. And if you guys like this idea of me finding all the hotspots for you, make sure to tell me and I will keep making them come out. But hope you guys liked the video. So let's get into the first hotspot. Hotspot one. There's Bass Smallies. So you gotta come over this way. Catch 30 pounds of smallmouth. We'll get that mission done real quick. How's y'all guys' day going? Hope it is going just fine. And we are here at spot one. This is honestly probably my favorite hot spot that's on the map. It's number one. Because as you guys could have seen in the picture, most of the hot spots are basically just for like northern pike. And there's one for walleye. But basically everyone after that, it's just like straight northern pike in there. And sometimes there'll be a walleye or whatever. But that is not the lure I need to be using. This is the one.
Not bad.
The Skitter. Skitter B. But monsters. I don't know anything legendary spawns here, but this is where all of the smallies like to spawn. Because, like, look at this guy. Nice size smallmouth. First cast. First dip in the water all day. This is actually my first cast in like 2 days. I mean, I played this yesterday and made the little map and all, but I drove around. See, look, first fish. There's a monster fish. It's honestly, this is an amazing area to fish for the bass. And there's also some yellow perch and bluegill in here, but some of the bluegill in here and some of the yellow perch I've been seeing in this spot, they've been freaking huge. Like, if you never get that mission says catch a monster bluegill or whatever, or catch a monster yellow perch, I'd say come to this spot out of all the spots on the map. Because I feel like this one's going to have the best chance of you getting that big one.
Good catch.
But we're just going to keep throwing the line in a couple times, and then we'll get over to spot two. So, the reason I'm making the video and not just posting the map up there so I can help you guys better, because I know it's all a little messed up, but I know it's all, like, weird how the map works on here. You can't really, when you go into the map mode, you can't really tell where you exact are at the right moment. Like, it's bad, but that's why I'm making the video, so you guys can see exactly where you need to go from where you spawn. So let's get to spot two. And I will probably be speeding up the spots every time at least this point, or I'll probably just talk through this, I don't know, but I'll probably just speed it up through because this is the only one we need to speed up, because all of the other ones, like all nine of them over here, are all like right by each other, and it's crazy because of that. I wouldn't even think that they'd all be close to each other. But thank you guys so much for the support on the videos. Thank you guys for everything you guys have been doing. You guys have been great. But when you come out to this spot, you're going to see this right here. The buoy? Yeah, the buoy in the water. And this is spot two. And this is the best spot for a walleye, I believe. Because this is where I've been slaying them. Is in this exact spot. So we'll just fish this spot for a little sec. Where's my walleye lure? I don't have. I don't think I have the level 5 one anymore. Or
what happened, huh?
But I have not found. There we go. Got us a new lure for walleye. We're gonna be doing the tournament soon too, guys. So just stay tuned for that. But yeah, this is the spot for walleye. As you can tell, there's some bluegill and some yellow perch in here as well. But it's not looking like for this spawn, it's not that populated with walleye at the moment. But this is where the walleye do like to spawn. I promise you that. Oh, but look at the size of that bluegill down there. And look at the size of these fish. That one at the top of the screen right now, that yellow perch is huge. I mean, all of these spots are going to be good for catching, you know, if you need to try to catch that monster fish, but, and whatnot. But this is a new lure I haven't been using, so I'm trying to catch this walleye, but he does not seem interested at all. Oh, come on. I really don't have a level 5 lure for them anymore. I thought I did. Surprising me, actually.
Not bad.
Come on, buddy. You know you want it. Come get some of this. Come get some. There we go. He's getting close. Come on. Huh? You know you want it. Really? I guess they don't want it. But, whatever. So, time to get to spot 3. This is spot 2 over there. Spot 3. I don't know if I'm going through this right. One second, guys. I gotta pull up the picture of the map. Because I'm just going through what I made last night. Yeah, so this is spot 3. So, spot 3 is gonna have northern pike, yellow perch, and some bluegill in here. And like I said earlier in the video, they might have, sometimes they will have smallmouth and walleye in them, but it just depends on the time. But we're just going through. Oh yeah, see, it looks like there's a smallmouth in here right now. But at the time of me making the video, I did not get smallmouth when I was in it. But I hope you guys are enjoying that, because it's. I made the little map for. Just for a reference, so you guys can use it. It's not going to be 100% correct or accurate. And if I am missing any hotspots on the map, guys, please tell me down in the comments below. And I will make sure to get that fixed for you. But I took some time, actually, to make the little map thing I have here. And I'm just showing you guys where all these spots are real quick, actually. We don't really need to fish them because it already tells you what's inside of them, but... This is where spot 4 is. You come over to this way. Spot. Hey, where is it? Where is it? I don't see any fish jumping. I always get this mixed up. Like, honestly, I played for about an hour looking for all the spots on this, and, like, it was really, like, bad because I didn't think there were. Alright, this is spot 5. Spot 5's right here, guys. It's just, if you look on the map, it's right off the tip where that little point is, you can see. Now off to spot 6, that should be basically in front of me. Where is it? Because I missed these two spots when I was originally counting all the spots that there were. I originally missed these two spots right in the middle. And that is the crazy thing about it. Actually, I think that might have been spot 6. And whatnot, but don't get your panties in a twist. Coming over here to spot 7. Just give it a toss. Give it a toss in the water.
Not bad.
Some fat fish on this route. I don't really like fishing in this water except over where that smallmouth area was, because that is pretty fun. I like fishing for the northern pike, though. It is a good thing. And that was spot 7. This is the hot spot. 8 is right here, guys. So this is it right here. And come over to this one. This is 9. And we're gonna go over this way to the water. Cause I'm pretty sure. Wait, was that 9 or 10? I'm sorry, guys. I'm getting confused. Cause it's so hard. Cause if you get too close to one of the hot spots, the fish stop jumping out of it. And there's this one. I was just at this one. Or was I? I don't think I was, actually. This is spot 10. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. You've had a good time making it. And if this map has helped you at any way at all, helping you catch fish, like look at all the spots that are jumping right in front of you guys. And if I missed any of them, those where the spots are is right in front of me. And I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Click the little bell symbol to get any time where I upload, you'll get a notification. And if the map has helped you at all, tell me down below in the comments, guys. And if you guys want to go save a picture of the map, go to my Twitter. I put a little watermark on there because I put some work into it, so I don't want anyone taking my credit. But I hope you guys have enjoyed the video.